Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Wait a minute. Come on, really? Baby, you are on.
fabulous, isn't it?
Hey, friend. Yeah, no problem.
That's okay.
Man of the sea. Respect. Back already? Buddy, you're making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
She hates me.
Well, it's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not
back
museums
already?
And bank vaults.
Buddy,
this is the universe's way of telling
chew
you
your
to
food,
quit,
why don't you?
To get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? You told me this Norfolk job would be your last.
Right.
And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
My brother. Stay here.
Dandy,
I'll
right?
See what it was.
Now, okay. Move it, folks, move it! Let me guess. Number 4 from down the corner, right?
Yeah, you only order that once.
Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting, an original Gorka.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Just fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. Oh, it's good.
Thank you. Norfolk. Here to see Calvin Ritter.
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expected. What'll it be?
Just fruit juice for me. A bit.
Oh, God. We should probably have someone take a look at you. That there looks serious, if you ask me. I don't like those colors one bit. Ugh.
Please look where you're going.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today?
A toast to the future.
To the future. Mr. Norfolk.
Cell phones. New one's broken too. I swear to God, Callista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree, honey.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job will be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm? What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Mr. Ritter, I'm Terry Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka. Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen.
Mr. Norfolk.
God's private election in Boston a couple of years back.
Hey, Mr. Norfolk.
Huh. Oh, that's okay.
Hi, Mr. Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please, lead the way.
Excuse
hey,
me.
Mate.
impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through
here.
The
thing is,
sorry.
I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston.
Wow, so you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors.
What?
I saw him once. This guy is doing